Ellie, I haven't forgotten our dream about Paradise Falls. It's going to be an adventure just like you imagined. We're on our way.
What are you doing out there, kid?
Hi, Mr. Fredrickson. Remember me, Russell? I'm trying to get my Wilderness Explorer Assisting the Elderly badge.
Huh, I've never been in a floating house before.
Paradise Falls, a land lost in time. You going on a trip to South America,
Don't touch that. You'll soil it.
Oh, this is how you steer your house. This wig makes it go right.
Hey, would you stop with that? Let go of that. Knock it off!
Oh. Hey, are you all right, sir? 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 You're awake. While you were asleep, I steered us down to South America. It was a cinch with your map and my Wilderness Explorer GPS.
Right. Well, it's time for you to go home. We'll get you down, find a bus stop.
How long before we land, Mr. Fredrickson?
We're way up here above the clouds. It'll take hours. Ellie, it's so beautiful.
Mr. Fredrickson! Mr. Fredrickson, your house, it's floating away.
No, my house, it's floating away.
What a beautiful butterfly species. This is so cool. I can start a brand new collection.
It's one of my pictures. They must have blown away when we landed.
Hope I can find them all. Each of these is a memory of Ellie.
Great!
Look at that rock. It's got spider webs all over it. Cool.
All right.
A bug. Oh, I bet there's lots more underneath. Wow, look at them all.
Only good bug's a dead bug.
No, stop it. Come here, little bugs. I'll save you. Teeter-totter. This could be fun.
We're not at a playground, kid. What? You expect me to jump on the other side from up there?
Yeah, that'll make me fly.
Suppose it might get us where we want to go.
Okay, Russell. But if you make it, find a way to get me up there, too. We need to get my house back.
I got it.
Launch me. I'm ready to fly.
I thought I'd lost this.
Yep.
I'm okay. Fine. Your turn, Russell.
Cool!
Ellie, look what I found.
Thank you.
thought I'd never see this again.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
Munch? Nah. Could be the Charles Munch, the famous explorer. Unless he left it here years ago for one of his expeditions. I'm hungry.
Yep.
All right.
Remember this, Ellie?
Thank you.
No. Ellie, I've lost our house.
Maybe not, sir.
Those tree trunks. My Wilderness Explorer manual says that floating tree trunks can be used as canoes.
Don't get your hopes up, kid. That rotten wood is never going to be a canoe.
Ellie, I can't believe what this kid is making me do.
Careful, Russell! Thank you.
My Wilderness Explorer manual is always right.
Lucky my house got hung up in that tree. Now we just have to find a way to reach it.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
I got it!
I'm okay.
There.
Of course I'll be careful. You just worry about yourself. I don't want to end up a pincushion because you dropped me. Now throw me the rope! And I thought I'd lost this. Thank you.
Ellie, look what I've got.
Fine.
That trunk looks solid enough for us to pass. Let's give it a try.
But what about all those roots? It's gonna be tricky.
We just need to do this one at a time. Once you get to the other side, move the trunk so I can get across.
Mr. Fredrickson?
Good job!
Thought I'd never see this again.
All right.
Finally.
I wouldn't want to lose our house before getting to Paradise Falls, Ellie.
Who's Ellie?
She's my wife. She was a real adventurer.
But never mind that. Just help me bring the house down. Come on, grab that hose.
Russell,
you gonna be able to climb all the way up there? We need to get back in the house.
I'm almost there. This'll be easy.
Come on, Russell. Keep going.
Great.
Okay. Give it one more try.
Oh, dogs. I love dogs.
Russell, come back here. Russell!
I can't believe this.
Look over there. Those dogs are attacking that poor bird. We have to help it.
Russell, wait!
I'm okay.
Mr. Fredrickson?
Come on, Russell, get on the trunk.
Thank you.
okay. You're safe now.
Come here, don't be afraid.
No, don't go away!
Forget the bird, Russell, come on.
No, we have to find him and make sure he's okay. I know, I'll give him some chocolate. He'll love that.
Fine! All right.
Remember this, Ellie?
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
I can't move this crate by myself. Come over and give me a hand, Russell. Thank you.
Don't worry, boy. I've got something for you. Hey, he likes chocolate. I was right. You're awesome, Kevin.
Kevin who?
Kevin, this bird. That's the name I just gave him.
Looks like they're giving up.
All thanks to Kevin.
Those dogs won't give up that easy. We can't let them take us by surprise. Too late.
Kevin!
Forget about Kevin! Hurry and bring me something heavy. I'll use this teeter-totter to catapult.
Oh!
I'm okay. We got him!
Good work, Russell.
Thanks, Mr. Fredrickson.
Hey, look who's here! It's Kevin!
Can we keep the bird?
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
No!
But we need to protect Kevin from those dogs.
No, we don't. We need to get my house to Paradise Falls.
An explorer is a friend to all, be it plants or fish or tiny mole.
That doesn't even rhyme.
Yeah, it does.
Huh? Oh. Can you believe this kid, Ellie?
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
Stay focused, Russell. All right. Yeah. Well, that was no good. How are we going to get back up there now?
That was fun, Mr. Fredrickson.
Glad you enjoyed it, kid.
Hey, did you see all that fog?
Yeah. We better look around before trying to head through it with the house. Let's tie her up and go have a look over there.
I can smell you, but I cannot see you.
Did you hear that, Russell?
Where are you?
I think it's coming from over there.
You're right. Come on.
Gotcha!
Yeah.
Hello out there!
There's that voice again.
I think I see somebody. Let's go say hi.
Great. No way we could cross a pit like this.
Hey, there's a crate up there. Maybe that'll help us, Mr. Fredrickson. Fantastic!
Fine! I got it!
A wilderness explorer is always ready!
All right.
Ready! Cool!
I'm okay. Well done. And I thought I'd lost this. Ellie, look what I found. Thought I'd never see this again.
Fine!
Remember this, Ellie? All right. We were misled by that fog.
Wait, I can hear you. I still cannot see you, though. But I am here and I will find you.
Hurry up, let's go. I got it! I'm okay. Fine.
And I thought I'd lost this.
All right. That's it. I got no more time to waste playing hide and seek.
I like hide and go seek.
Another dog.
Yes, but this one looks nice. Oh yes, you're nice, aren't you?
Wonder who he belongs to.
Sit. Hey, look, he's trained. Shake. Speak.
Hi there.
Did that dog just say hi there?
Oh, yes.
Ah!
It's a talking dog.
My name is Doug. Do you want to be my new master?
Let me think about it.
Now! Yeah, take it. And on the way, learn how to bark like a real dog. Seems to be anything that keeps me from getting my house.
I know a way back, new masters. Follow me to the place where the water falls twice.
See what I've come to, Ellie? Forced to follow a dog.
Yeah, but he's a talking dog, sir.
Now, Mr. Fredrickson? You did great, Mr. Fredrickson.
Thank you.
Good job, Russell.
One more specimen for my collection.
Follow me, new masters.
I'm okay.
Masters.
All right. Ellie, look what I found.
Me, new masters.
I'm okay.
Thought I'd never see this again.
All right. I'm okay.
Remember this, Ellie?
Well done. All right. I got it.
Here is the place where the water falls twice.
Thanks, Doug.
And just how are we going to climb that?
Under your porch because I love you.
Do we have a choice here? I'm okay.
I can most definitely fit through there. Follow me, new masters.
And I thought I'd lost this.
Thank you. Follow me, new masters.
Good job, Russell. Ellie, look what I found.
It's your turn now, Mr. Fredrickson.
So get on the trunk.
Follow me, new masters.
Ready!
Cool. Tree trunks, sir. My Wilderness Explorer manual says we can use them to build...
Let me guess. A raft?
Thank you.
Your house, Mr. Fredrickson. I knew we could do it. We're a great team.
You're right. Thanks, Russell.
Tell me where the bird is.
Never.
Huh? Only Alpha says never to me.
Never, 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 never.
You'd think talking dogs would be a proof, Lee.
You can't escape.
Give her, Russell!
Need help! Attack! You can't escape!
Thank you.
made it just in time. That wind's really making things tough.
I sure am glad I thought to tie your hats to this rock, Mr. Fredrickson. It would have blown away in that wind.
Yeah, but now we have to find a way through that canyon. The wind's even stronger in there.
Hey, look! I can carry the rock.
You know, that just might do it. If you carry the rock and pull the house, it won't fly away. I'm okay. Remember this, Ellie?
A wilderness explorer is always ready. All right. Ready!
I'm okay. I got it! All right.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
I'm okay. Fine!
Hungry.
All right.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
I'm okay.
And I thought I'd lost this.
One more specimen for my collection.
All right.
A wilderness explorer is always ready.
I'm okay.
Ready.
Look what I found.
Oh.
I'm okay. Well done. All right.
I'm tired.
Ready!
I'm okay. Fine.
thought I'd never see this again.
Yep.
All right.
Remember this, Ellie?
Small for my new master. Please go with me.
I'm okay.
Yep. Are we there yet?
Did good, kid. I never would have made it without you. Now that the wind's died down, I can go back to pulling the house with you. I got it. Good job, Russell.
Yep.
I thought I'd lost this.
All right.
Yep.
I'm okay.
Ellie, look what I found.
Kevin doing?
The bird is calling her babies. She always goes into the twisty rocks, and there she hides with them.
She? Kevin's a girl?
That's what the dog said. But stay focused, Russell. We have to find a way to join up. Russell?
We should have gone with Kevin. He might need our help.
All right. I'm okay.
Thought I'd never see this again.
I can go through there and be a very good dog.
Remember this, Ellie?
Well done. All right. I got it! Thanks, Russell. I couldn't figure out how to get rid of these horrible bugs.
I'm always happy to assist the elderly, Mr. Fredrickson.
Right. Of course, now you can get me into even more trouble. That mirror of yours, Russell. And I thought I'd lost this. Come on, Russell, get on the trunk. Okay.
I'd never see this again.
Ready! One more specimen for my collection.
I'm okay.
Remember this, Ellie? Lost this.
Fine. All right.
To make it over there. We lost your house, Mr. Fredrickson.
Puzzle, you're forgetting what we learned from your Wilderness Explorer manual.
We're so lucky, Mr. Fredrickson. Every time we need to build a raft, we find tree trunks.
Lucky would be me sitting in my house at Paradise Falls.
They're running away from the river. Hurry! We gotta get over to the shore. I'm okay.
Thought I'd never see this again. Remember this, Ellie?
Fine!
explorer is always ready.
Come on, Russell, get on the trunk.
Looks like they brought us to their den.
Follow me.
Hmm.
she wants to ask of you.
Why are you here?
Crash landed here on our way to Paradise Falls.
Well, my friends informed me otherwise, that you've stolen something of mine. A bird.
Well, we saw a bird, but it ran off.
You came here in that?
Yeah.
In a house? A floating house?
I steered.
That's the darndest thing I've ever seen.
Wait, are you him? Are you the Charles Munch?
Adventure is out there.
Jiminy Cricket, is it really you? You've been gone so long. I'm so glad to see you alive.
Oh, this is good. It's been years since I've had guests. Well, follow me. Let me show you my floating house.
Actually going inside the spirit of adventure itself, are we?
Of course.
I never thought in a million years I'd be sitting with the Charles Munch. My Ellie would have loved all this. You know, thanks to you, she had this dream. Come down here and live by Paradise Falls.
Yeah.
That's why I'm here. I made her a vow.
Carl, adventure does not involve houses and drawings and vows to wives. It's a serious business. No, an adventurer's vow is much greater. Beautiful, isn't she? Wild child of this place. There's no other creature like her. She means everything to me. No one believed I discovered something as important as my bird. I will capture her and show her to the entire world.
But haven't you been out here since I was Russell's age?
Ah, it's a labyrinth. She hides inside for months at a time. I can't go in after her because once in, there's no way out. Lost 19 dogs making the attempt. What? Huh? Lies. Thieves! Retreat! Take down that house!
Be careful, Russell! Be careful, Russell!
Kevin is so great. Thanks, Kevin. Kevin? No, Kevin!
I'm afraid she's pretty hurt.
She'll never get to her babies alone.
All right. Guess we owe her one. Let's give her a hand.
We're nearly there, Kevin. You'll be with your baby soon.
Hear that, Ellie? Kid thinks the bird understands.
My happy bird does not understand, but I elf am understanding of everything. You will hand to me the bird, then I will take the bird to my master.
So give me something.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Huh?
I'll make you a deal, Carl. You give me my bird, and I'll give you your house.
You've made your decision, then, Carl.
No, not my house. I gotta get my house to Paradise Falls.
Let her go!
Phew. We did it, Illy. We saved the house.
What, you still worried about that bird?
All right, fine. We're gonna get her back.
Thank you, Mr. Fredrickson. Let's go!
We did it, Ellie. Our house is at Paradise Falls.
What about Kevin?
Oh,
Russell? Russell, where are you going?
I'm gonna help Kevin, even if you won't.
No, Russell, no! Don't worry, Russell. I'll be there soon.
Huh?
Dog!
I was hiding under your porch because I love you. Can I stay?
Can you stay? Well, you're my dog, aren't you? And I'm your master.
You are my master? Oh, boy, oh, boy!
Months must have taken Russell. Got any idea how to get inside this thing?
Yes, I know. Point!
I got it!
I can most definitely fit through there!
Russell!
And I thought I'd lost this.
Ellie, look what I found.
Rescue you and find Kevin. Now, get back to that house. It's too dangerous here.
But I can't. My mission is to rescue Kevin.
Taking Kevin over there.
I know how to go where they are going, and no one will see us because I am so sneaky.
We're gonna have to trust him. He knows the place inside out.
Follow me, new masters.
See this again.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
right. I'm okay.
Ready!
Remember this, Ellie?
Careful, Russell. She's not alone. Let's hide.
My old pack is taking her to where the flying controls are. We must go through that gate.
I'd lost this.
I'm okay.
Ugh.
Hold it right there, gentlemen, and lower life forms.
Come on, over here.
When I tell criminal intruders to hold it, I expect to be obeyed.
They will not take my trophy again.
We gotta find a way out of here now.
A wilderness explorer is always ready. Great.
Russell, come help me.
Never see this again.
I'm okay. All right.
In a minute, I won't even be able to walk anymore.
Thank you.
I'm okay.
Cool!
Remember this, Ellie?
I got it!
One more specimen for my collection!
And I thought I'd lost this. I'd never see this again. Starting to kind of not mind that kid.
Run to the house! Kevin! 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 Hurry, Kevin! Be careful, Russell! Hurry, Kevin! do it, kid. The dirigible. Guess we got more work to do, Doug.
We will break his engines, and he will slow down and maybe fall down, too.
They'll be safe now, Russell.
Are you sure we can't take just one with us?
You know, I'm afraid we're pretty full for the trip back.
Oh, Master, I love...
Well, Ellie, it was quite an adventure, wasn't it, sweetie?